Hey, what's up, guys? It's Bruce Leroy. Just got back from Austin, Texas, visiting my buddy Cory, and dude, it was a great time, man. We got some videos knocked out. I met his family. Got to hang out down in Austin. It's a pretty sweet time. But I must admit, some of you guys really disappoint me out there. I mean, leaving stupid comments about Shafe, are you and Corey gay now? Like, are you guys domestic partners, or are you guys quote roommates? Like all the stuff that people were saying. Like, dude, just because somebody meets somebody on YouTube and they've known each other for years, they fly down to their house and hang out with them for a weekend. To you, that means that they must be gay? Like, seriously, I mean, come on. Like, I know you guys aren't serious, are you? Or are you just like trying to get under our skin or whatever? But I don't know. But it's just so much childishness on YouTube that it's the kind of stuff that makes you wanna get off YouTube, like those stupid comments, So, but I really kind of feel compelled to prove that it's nothing more than just friendship. Number one, we're both married. He's got kids. I've got a son. We both have wives, and here's some footage of me and Corey just hanging out, and you tell me what you think. Do you guys think this is gay?
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. That you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair and golden starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you. Just like me, they long to be close to
Pick two.
I know what it was called.
You fucking homo.